once again to Christ clarity. It's always a great time to focus in on your situation. And your situation is that you are spirit. You're not a body. You're not a person. That's your real situation. And we have to look at everything in that context. You were never born. You don't have a father and a mother. What you are does not have a body, so to speak. The body, the persona, the person, all of that, the world, the fathers, the mothers, that does not affect what we are at all. Has no effect, no defining authority or capacity whatsoever, zero. So is there really anything going on here at all? And the answer is there's nothing going on here that affects reality at all. So is there something that needs to be fixed here? Be careful about that question. Because the purpose of this idea that we're trying to experience is the idea of being able to affect reality, to get rid of reality and replace it with a new reality. So when we hear that there's nothing here that's affecting reality, don't be too quick to be pulled in by the idea that we have to fix something. Because what we really want to fix is that futility. It's been futile. This idea has not worked. It's been futile. And we want to fix it somehow. We say, something's wrong with this idea. It's not working right. And so then we try to figure out, okay, how do we heal this idea? How do we bring a cure, a fix of what's wrong? We say, something's wrong. We need to fix it. No, we don't. We need to just accept it exactly as it is and realize this idea is futile. It will not affect reality, no matter what we do. So it's not that we need to fix anything. We need to choose a new idea. That's what we need to do. And choosing a new idea is the sovereign remedy for all the problems that arise. There's only one problem that arises, actually none. This idea simply is what it is. It's a futile idea. And that's what it is. So there's no problem per se. The only problem would be that we are fixated on it. That's really the only problem there is. And by lessening our fixation to the point we can choose a new idea, then the problems of the old idea that we've set down no longer in play. So we don't need to spend any time fixing any particular problems, trying to figure out any of the problems here, why some kind of personal dynamic works in a strange way, all the tricks and exploitation and parasitic activity, all the attacks and all the instability, everything that goes on in existence, on and on and on. You can just name so much situations that don't feel right, that are conflicted, that don't last, etc., etc. Every situation is a twisted, strange one in some way. We don't need to judge any of that. We don't need to fix any of it. We don't need to do anything at all with it. We don't need to explain it. Don't need to understand it. What is there to understand about futility? The idea doesn't work. So choose a new idea. All we need to fix is our fixation. So don't get caught up in trying to analyze why people act the way they do. It doesn't matter. Because the one cure for however it's bothering you or them is to choose a new idea. And their only cure is to choose a new idea, ultimately. Because you exchange one strange situation for another in existence. Unsatisfactory. So no matter what you do, if you cure one thing, another problem will come along. So there's really no cure really at all. It's only temporary, sort of a temporary facade. The fix is to lessen the fixation on this one idea. It's the only fix there is. So by spending time on this, you're not missing out on becoming some great healer. Healing is not what's needed. Choosing a new idea is what is needed. Fixing anything in this within these effects is not needed, but lessening your fixation is needed. So do what is needed. Do what is truly effective. And you may say, well, that you don't know why someone acts the way they do, that this, you're frustrated that someone's acting in a way that you just don't understand, and it seems to be very harmful to you, and you say, why are they that way? It doesn't matter. You don't need to explain it. Don't need to understand it. Don't need to do anything about it. Turn your attention back to choosing a new idea, lessening your fixation with this idea, the idea of trying to replace reality with a new reality. That's the problem. Choosing that idea was the problem. That idea is problematic, but it wouldn't have caused us a problem unless we chose it. So it's our choosing of it was the mistake, or it was the cause of our misery. We're free to choose any idea we want to, so you can't call it that it's wrong or a mistake, but it is what's what caused the misery. And the solution then would be to choose another idea. The idea of not trying to replace reality with a new reality is a perfect remedy. And that's not healing, that's choosing a new idea. And then no matter how existence dances, it's not going to cause any change in how you feel. With this new idea. This new idea will have a seamlessness to it that's not affected by any type of dance in existence. So that's the sovereign remedy. See? That's wisdom. Instead of chasing after temporary fixes, illusory fixes, temporary easing of the pressure is all it really is. But we're aiming for the actual remedy, for spirit, not for persons, not for people, personas, but for spirit, because ultimately it's spirit that is experiencing this futility and misery and suffering and frustration. Spirit doesn't feel right. It's not functioning the way it was intended to as far as choosing ideas. It's fixated. So the goal is to lessen this fixation, and that's what we're doing right here by just reminding ourselves this is the goal. But what happens here is we lose sight of the goal, and we keep putting other goals in front of us, like go out and cure cancer, cure this, cure that, we've got to cure this. And we chase after those instead, and we forget completely what the real goal is. The goal is to set down this idea, set it down, and exchange it for another idea. That's the goal. The goal is to lessen our fixation with this idea. That's the actual goal that actually works and brings the actual remedy. And that's what we want. Okay, very good. That's it.